To turn on or turn off USB debugging in Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra, open settings, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon, scroll down settings screen, find developer options, and then tap developer options, scroll down the screen. And then on USB debugging, tap switch until Bluetooth turn on or tap switch until Crypto turn off. Debug mode when USB is connected. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.